and review for the film Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, starring Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, Margot Robbie, and directed by Quentin Tarantino. This movie is through the roof good, entertaining from the beginning to the end. It's really the type of movie I can just hit play and probably watch it over on repeat. It does have a violent ending, but realistically, the rest of the movie is a fairly peaceful, kind of hangout type movie, with Brad Pitt winning Best Supporting Actor, which, you know, he was very good in it, obviously, and Leonardo DiCaprio puts in one of his best performances. So if you don't mind some violence, but Quentin Tarantino is known for that, so you have to know that going in. And it does give a happy ending, especially for what the film is based on, with the true story. You know, before I had seen this, knowing that he was making a movie about this true story, you're like, oh, I don't want to see that. It's going to be horrible. But it does give a happy ending. And it's very entertaining. And Quentin Tarantino even says it's his best movie. He may be biased because it's been his last movie. So we'll see if this ends up being his last movie, or he's got one more, because he said he wanted to reach 10. But if he does end it here, he ended on a good note. And I hope to see you soon.
Fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.